here. How are you? Remember to put your name and here in the Google Classroom. Oh, hello, teacher. Yes, okay. Paula, Joaquín, Tiago, Camila, and Vanina. Yes, okay. How are you? Well, today I want to talk about the artist review. The majority of the writings were okay. There were some people who didn't hand in. So pay attention, yes, because I don't have anything, yes, from your side, yes, so you have to hand in, so I can correct, yes, and you see your corrections, yes? Okay, so today you have a revision unit 2, yes, you will see the instructions, and you will have to do the revision. Remember, you have 1.5 hours, yes? Remember, to see the corrections, I always write in the Google Classroom, Paula, see the link for seeing your corrections. Click on the link and you see your corrections. In case you have any question, you have to ask me. But I don't think you will have more questions because I put everything there. I write everything there. Okay? Well, this is the revision. Yes? Okay? You have the revision there, yes, remember you have a name and date, yes, this is the grammar part. You will have this revision, yes, in the Google Classroom, yes, you have 1.5 hours, yes. Another thing I wanted to say about the review, when you write a review, for example, Justin Bieber, Elton John, any review, I want you to, you can have a look at the information in the internet, yes, but then you have to write your own review, yeah, because if you copy everything from the internet, I wouldn't correct your composition, it would be something that you copy from the internet. I'm not saying that you have copied, yeah, but just in case, okay, well, so you have there, you have the grammar part, yes, okay, you will have this, and you will have the other part, so you will have two, there we are, you will have two documents, yes, you will have one that is the grammar part, and you will have the other part that is the writing part, and it says, write a review of teacher Ruth. You are not going to write a review of a famous person, of a singer, yes, any popular, but you will write a review of teacher Ruth. 20 points, must words must be underlined, for, although, despite, even though, for this reason, degrees, fascinating, unforgettable, disappointed, dull, attention, yes? Organize your ideas, basic biographical info, facts, and opinion. Yes, is it clear? So remember to organize the paragraph, leave sangria, full stops, word order, spelling, everything. Yes, all the things you have to take into account before handing in. Spelling mistake, grammar, word order, wrong word, yes? Okay, if you have already checked, you can hand in. Remember to put the name of this, yes? Cada documento, por favor, les mandamos todo lo que manden, les pedimos, perdón, que tienen que poner el nombre del archivo, ¿sí? Paula, revision 2. Tiago, revision 2, Joaquín, revision 2, el nombre del alumno, ¿está? Yes, is it clear? So you will have taken this to account, highlight the max words, and good luck. I wait for your revisions. Bye-bye.